Also new this morning, a man is recovering in the hospital after he was shot in the arm. Knoxville police say it happened on South Chestnut Street in East Knoxville. Officials say two men were in an argument when 51-year-old Lamont Woods shot 25-year-old Michael Haley in the arm. Police say Woods is in custody and is charged with aggravated assault.